Greetings.
Now then, how should I cook this one?